new school year means that more play dates are on the calendar.
But a new poll shows many parents have declined the invitations because they're uncomfortable leaving their kids with other parents' care. Before a play date, 75% of parents say they would definitely ask who will be supervising the children. 55% want to know what activities their children will do. 34% would ask about the presence and storage of guns. And 24% ask about where medications are stored.